Okay, lateral lunge transition with the medicine ball, okay? We have our slider. You can also use a towel, anything that's gonna reduce friction on the floor, okay? So we have our slider in front of us. We're gonna put our foot on that slider. We have our medicine ball in our hands. Now the goal for the pressure in the slider is to just put as minimal pressure as possible, okay? We wanna put all of our weight on this leg that's anchored down towards the floor. Now whatever leg is gonna shoot out, you're gonna rotate this med ball to the opposite side. So I'm taking my right leg, I'm gonna shoot it out to the right side, I'm gonna rotate this medicine ball to my left as I'm going down. So again, as little pressure as possible on that slider, rotate down, get as deep as you can without feeling too uncomfortable, then drive it straight back up. You're gonna repeat this for the number of reps, and then switch sides.